So far, Apple is planning to reduce the size of the dynamic island in the iPhone 17 series to improve the display to reduce distractions while watching. However, this plan has been delayed a bit, and it was previously said that the reduced dynamic island may have been postponed to the iPhone 18 series. However, now there is talk of the dynamic island shrinking again. According to WCCF Tech Report, Apple is going to introduce metal lens technology to all iPhone 17 series models. They say that this will greatly reduce the size of the Face ID sensor and the size of the dynamic island. Not only that, but reports also suggest that the iPhone 17 series is set to feature a new front camera standard, similar to the dynamic island standard introduced with the iPhone 15. According to a report by GF Securities analyst Jeff Hu, Apple is expected to introduce a metal lens in the iPhone 17 series. It is said that this will greatly reduce the size of the Face ID sensor and also reduce the size of the dynamic island. If you look at what a metal lens is, it is a flat lens. Unlike a conventional curved lens, it is a meta surface. Compared to a large curved lens, its size can be greatly reduced. According to at least four previous reports, this metal lens was expected to come only to the iPhone 17 Pro Max model. So, we thought the size of the dynamic island would be reduced. But now, the report says that this metal lens will come in all iPhone 17 series. Reducing the clutter on the display is always a welcome thing. Apple changed their iPhone security from Touch ID to Face ID, because they thought that facial recognition would be more convenient than fingerprint recognition. But in this process, they had to put a lot of sensors on the display for accurate facial recognition. So the iPhone display was a bit distracting compared to Android smartphones. Although things have improved a bit since the arrival of the full-screen dynamic island, it is still a big distraction compared to Android phones. So reducing the size of the metal lens bezel would definitely be a good improvement. However, there are many questions about this news. In January this year, Apple analyst Min-Kai Kuo said that the iPhone 17 series will not have a dynamic island. Not only that, but according to SecRumor, the technology that places the Face ID sensors below the display without a dynamic island will come only in the iPhone 18 series. If that happens, only one punch hole will be visible on the display, like on Android smartphones. He said that the punch hole will also be on the side, like on the Galaxy S10 base model. If we are a little confused by this news, this may be just a rumor. The iPhone 17 series may maintain the current dynamic island. If we think about it, a punch hole on the side below the display for the Face ID sensor may come to the iPhone 18 series. But the iPhone 17 series could introduce a metal lens, keep the current shape and center position, and just reduce the size of the Face ID sensor. So we can expect a small tablet-sized dynamic island. What do you guys think about this? Tell us in the comments what you think about this dynamic island news. Thank you very much for watching.